tonight at 4 o'clock, the University of South Alabama's police chief is stepping down. Zeke All resigned as the campus police chief yesterday. It comes 2 months after he was placed on administrative leave pending the resolution of a personal matter. All has served as USA's police chief since 2010. Captain Phil Fischel will step in as interim chief until the university finds a permanent replacement. Also,